Now, you're also the captain, you know, of the team.
Yeah.
Your first game, what went wrong right there?
Well, we kind of hold out the first half. In the second half, most of our main players didn't get hurt. So, obviously, they had to get fatigued, they had to come off. And our changes that came in didn't step up to the same standard we had for the first half. So, automatically, now we have to. I noted that we would attack a goal, but not three exactly.
Okay.
So that was our failure in the game.
Your impression of the Cayman team?
Huh?
Your impression of this Cayman team?
No. We were not really pressured by them. Eh?
No, your impression, you know,
were
they a very good team?
Yeah, they impressed us a lot, especially when in the second half there was number seven
yes,
came in.
Yes.
And yeah, he came on to hold the ball and move along. He moved a lot, so we had to have someone stable really to stay on him. We couldn't do much of passes, so everything went well after that.
And who do you play next?
Bermuda.
You know, have you got a plan for the Bermudian team?
Well, we want to play the same strategy that we had for the first game, and hopefully we're gonna come out winners.
Have you played Bermuda before?
Never.
So this is the first time.
Yeah.
So history is in the making.
Yeah.
Mr. Sting, you know, best of luck.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Okay, and I'm talking to the medicine man, Usain Bolt himself.
Yes. My name is Molly Talon. I happen to be here.
And were you a sprinter in school?
Well, I used to be a runner, and what really motivated me to run out on the field like this, especially when my team forms strength and we are behind, I always speed up, so I remain with this kind of energy on the field, and then that's gave me pleasure to go out there.
Right, I saw that. Now, what is so good about your country, St. Martin?
Well, I tell you, St. Martin is a lovely island in the Caribbean, which is called the friendly island of St. Martin. We welcome each and every one, and we share our love with everyone in St. Martin. And we still got the doors open for any Caribbean island that come make themselves happy in St. Martin. Share the love with us.
Best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Team from St. Martin, beautiful island, I understand, I've been invited to there. And Gustav is threatening us, even as we speak at the moment. Should be here, what is it, on Friday sometime?
All right.